All right, we are here with Cameron Skinnner, Chairman and CFO of Camben Homes. Cameron, how are you doing today?
I'm doing excellent.
And where, what project are we looking at here today?
This is College Station. So we're gonna have 32 lots in here. We've got 8 under construction right now. Awesome. The all brick community.
Okay.
So with hardy board up in the soffits. We take a look at this one?
Yeah.
So.
So these are single family homes?
Yeah, it's a single family house. As you see, the entrance, we jump up really high here. We got an 8-foot door coming in. All of our houses, we really try and think about maintenance, low maintenance.
Yes.
So this is a fiberglass door, so it'll never rot. All of our jams are, it's a permacast material, so it's not wood, so it'll never rot. So it's it'll be here for years and years to come.
And that's just given the climate that we're exposed to and the
salt air and the humidity.
Yeah. Yeah.
The wood rots very quickly out here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So, you know, in here, so we've got a big open great room, so we've got a board and batten detail on the main wall here. So you got a dining area here. You come in here, you got a big open kitchen. This can be a breakfast area or a dining area.
Uh-huh.
The custom all wood cabinets. We do nicer pools on them. We put a nice custom hood over the top. It looks like they're gonna be putting a nice backsplash up.
Okay.
So here. This is split bedroom design, so we can come over here. This is gonna be, that's your laundry room, and then that leads into your garage. We come in here to the master bedroom. So we box up the ceiling to give you some height. It's super nice when you have a fan, so you don't feel like the fan is sitting right on top of the bed.
Exactly.
Get you higher.
Mm-hmm.
If you notice the detail, the trim work. So we try and put nicer detail on the trim. We use higher end windows. This is an all vinyl window. It's really heavy, it tilts out. So we use low E glass. It's a gas they put in between the panes so that you get extra energy efficiency.
Okay, and again, that's a little higher end feature, not typical that a lot of people use.
Yes. And here, if you notice, this is a 3-panel door, which is an upgraded door. So a lot of people don't notice that. It's also slick, so there's not that fake wood grain in it. But here's the master bathroom. We have 2 sinks. There'll be a freestanding soaker tub here, and you see we did that shiplock detail behind it. Plenty of light with the window there. This will be a tile master shower. And the potties, I like these when they make the little hide-a potties.
Okay.
So your bathroom's like way back in here, you know, kind of hidden away. So the wife can be there and you can have some privacy.
Understood, okay. Now, is this ultimately just a build to rent, VRBO, or this is a sale?
This is sale.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
So. And then on the other side, we've got the 2 other bedrooms. These are good sized bedrooms. They're 11, your standard bedroom is 10 by 10. This is 11 by 12.
Okay.
So it ends up being a little bit bigger bedroom than what we would see in a standard house.
Okay.
So, and then you have your other bathroom will be in here. I try and always put windows. I can't always put a window if it's like in the interior of the house, but I always try and put a window in the bathroom to add some natural light.
Mm-hmm.
And this is your front bedroom. Again, a little bit longer bedroom. We put the outlets up higher here. Oh, that's always different. Nice to go ahead and just put in that little touch.
Yeah, that's a little different. Okay.
So that way you can hang your TV.
Mm-hmm.
But if you don't want to hang a TV, you just hang a picture over it. So.